been Wyatt. This is my story of the war in Vietnam. Out there is Jimmy Regal. He's the squad sergeant. I owe my life to that man. The guy back there is Jackson Pagoni. He's a funny old fella. And the last one back there is Whip Polansky. Hippie, old-fashioned, call him whatever you want. He was my friend. It was the winter of 67. I was drafted in that past summer. I'll tell you one thing, it didn't feel like winter. It was hotter than hell. We were out in a routine patrol. Called it routine because it was pretty much pointless, aside from the exercise we were getting and the fact to make us look like we were doing something. What we didn't know was that this routine patrol would turn into the closest thing to hell that we'd ever seen in our lives.
Down there a little bit. Don't go too far. What is your problem now?
Sorry, you gotta be here.
Just ask your girlfriend.
Just ask your girlfriend.
It's tiny,
no,
man.
No. Give away our position.
Good. Good, son of a bitch. Throw my candy bar.
What do you mean your candy bar?
Replace the cocaine. I threw it away.
Contact!
Natural. Why don't you like it? I mean, it just toss them. What? Get off me.
Hey, you bizarre son of a bitch, stop it. Does everyone know where we are?
What was that?
Where's Wyatt?
Ben!
Shit. Wedge. Now. Thank you.
morning.
Get the birds in here.
Yeah, let's smoke them up like Woodstock.
Four.
This is
Beaver 275. Waypoint 60.
Coordinates 572. 4 degrees north. Fire. We'll adjust.
Let's go, guys.
Clear.
Go, go, go.
Piece of shit.
Thank you.
Get on that log and get down the river.
Aren't you coming with me?
No.
What?
We should both go on that damn log. We'll be sitting ducks, though. So get on it. Come on. We'll be needing that.
I'm gonna forget you, man.
Shit, man, you all right?
Yeah.
Help this guy, man. Hey, man.
You okay? Got some shrapnel on my ass.
Well, that's a ticket home, buddy. Where did you come from?
Up river.
Hey, they're catching hell up there.
Damn right.
You know one of them?
Yeah.
I thought they were dead.
Yeah.
God damn. Mark, you're gonna get a medal for this. I'm gonna go tell somebody we found this guy.
My name's Ben Wyatt. This is my story of the war.